We're vlogging. Vlog number one. Vlog one of maybe one.
Say cool things in the vlog so you can stop talking about the fact that you're vlogging and actually.
Welcome to our vlog. Like
that? Welcome. That was great. Great question. Can we not call it a vlog and just video this trip and talk about it? Mm-hmm. Because once you call it a vlog, it instantly gets a little bit less cool. So let's just say, welcome to our life for 24 hours, 48 hours.
Welcome to our life for 24 to 48 hours.
We're getting a dog, sleeping. You get to watch us sleep for 8 hours each night.
That's what? Creepy.
Get excited.
I did not.
People do that. Is. People do it.
I know, it's creepy. They shouldn't.
Katy Perry did it.
Yeah, no, she can do it.
I watched every minute of that.
You did. This weekend, we're going to pick up a very special package.
We're adopting
a dog.
Yeah, we're not into kids.
Yeah, we're going to pick up a very special package in Kansas City, Kansas, to be specific. It's our little puppy, who's not very little. We're going to get Prince, our puppy, and we're taking you along with us. Should I do that trendy vlog thing where they go, and then the next video that it goes, and they're somewhere else? Probably not. What's your favorite soundtrack? And he lost a friend who kept him in my heart. Why not?
Road trip to get my dog.
What did you get?
This isn't an interview.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Give it. Why is this happening? Oh my god. Okay, we are almost to Kansas City. We're about an hour and a half away from where we're meeting the people that have our puppy. And they just sent me this picture. That's him. Let's get Tyler.
Get your puppy?
Yes. We're 20 minutes out. How's the drive in so far for you? Lovely. Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle. I can't let you go now that I got it. And all I need is to be struck by your electric light. My word.
This is my baby.
He has a leaf stuck to his butt already. Dingle.
Ew.
He's got a dingleberry.
Okay, let's go.
He's big. Guys, he's really big.